stretching their greedy claws out for it.
Time to get my wee machine going here and get me that last trinket before that dark elf last grabs it.
That stupid dwarf again. This is slowly turning into a running non-gag. But okay, let's cut it short. These incredibly long intro and outro sequences are going to drive people crazy. Narrator, what do I have to do?
Now that's such a direct question. Talia had to reach the Stone of Finitude before the Dwarf Queen could grab it. The latter had procured a modern mining machine.
Oi! What's wrong now? What's wrong with the damn thing now? Hello? Maintenance? The drill isn't working. What? Yeah! I already tried turning it off and on, you jokers! Oh, wait a minute. I was wrong. It was just the plug that was loose. Someone must have unplugged it while cleaning. Okay, not another word about it. Let's move on.
Well, you see, the dwarves had a powerful drill. Now, where were we?
Okay, all right. I think I know what to do. We dig out the stone. Consider it done.
I'm getting the feeling you're out to take my job right now.
Let's go, creatures. Get those pickaxes ready. Dig your way to the stone and refill my cocktail glass.
Horrible Evil's smartest little snots had got together and determined the fastest way to the Stone of Finitude. However, it led through both stone and greystone, which necessitated some important little snot research. The Digging Evil had dug up some dwarves. These protected an ancient relic of the recently deceased Dwarf King Grimli. If Talia and the experimenting evil got their hands on it, they could use it to briefly make the underground visible.
That sounds incredibly practical. I hope we can take that thing with us into the next missions when we're done.
Unfortunately, it was impossible to move because it was powered by dark matter, which was so heavy that no one could lift it.
That was clear. Whatever. Onward, creatures! Beat the dwarves to a pulp! Grab that thing and read the user manual so I don't have to.
Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon. One of your creatures has died. Dwarven relic from King Grimli was now in the clutches of Talia and the Consciousless Evil. From now on, it would be possible for them to lift the veil of darkness in the dungeon for a short time. The exposing evil used the ancient dwarven relic and made an area of the underground visible. Who knows what might lie hidden there? The dwarves' drill had already traveled a quarter of the way to the Stone of Finitude. The rarely researching evil had instructed its little snots to dig through rock. Unfortunately, the corresponding research into improved tools had not yet been carried out, so the little workers could only stare sorrowfully into the air.
Oi, lads! What are you lot doing still lurking around here? The underground is crawling with creatures whose skulls make great tankards. Now get to it!
The vexed evil had some brimstone dug up. Unfortunately, the subsequent explosion exposed the home of some lava lumps.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
The drill's energy dropped to an alarmingly low level. With so little energy, it made very, very slow progress. You have lost a creature forever. Dwarven base is being expanded. Your army has just decreased in size due to death.
Oi! What's wrong with this thing now? We're out of bloody energy!
Lads, did one of you unplug the charging cord from my drill so you could charge a damn radio?
Oi! An energy shipment here, lads. And I mean, as of yesterday. So get your arses in gear.
While that stupid dwarf bitch is busy whining, we can just head on over and pick up the Stone of Finitude. Forward, creatures! Dig those rocks, dig those tunnels, and collect dwarf beards as trophies.
the glorious evil had used research to improve its little snot's tools. These could now effortlessly dig through stone and rock.
Dong! It's payday.
The little snot-wasting evil had its workers digging brimstone. With a bada boom, bada bang, the rock vanished and set off a chain reaction. With a diabolical grin, the cruel evil instructed its little snots to dig up greystone, even though it had not yet improved their tools appropriately through research. Now, it delighted in the whimpering and wailing of its pathetic workers. Your little snots have discovered an artifact. A few manivores have appeared in your dungeon. Enemies are in the dungeon. You have lost a creature forever. a spider room.
Stupid race. It would be much easier if we just went over to the dwarves, punched them in the head, and then stood over them.
Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon. Your army has just decreased in size due to death. Talia and the lethargic evil had let one of the energy shipments reach the dwarven drill. Bursting with energy, it now worked even faster.
That won't happen again. Come on, creatures. Breaking stuff is our thing. Let's start with the damn energy shipments.
Ahoy, finally! Time to dig my way through this stuff down here. Off you go, bro!
The dwarven drill was once again charged with energy and made its way towards the Stone of Finitude.
Oi! What was that? Did I run over another rocker? Damn blind spot!
Another energy shipment had reached the dwarves' grill. One of your creatures has died. The researching evil had improved the little snot's tools. Henceforth, they would even be able to dig through greystone. The seeking evil had revealed an area in the dungeon with the dwarven relic. Dungeon has been discovered. The dwarves' drill unceasingly neared the Stone of Finitude. By now, it had already covered more than half the distance. of your creatures has died. Creatures are collecting their pay. A dwarven base is being expanded. One of your creatures has died. The dwarf's drill ran out of power and stopped working. One of your creatures has died. Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Seven dragon but nonsense. Five infinity stones of finitude.
We don't want to get sued again. Anyway, Talia and the happy evil now had all five stones of finitude. This brought them one big colossal step closer to Tenos's destruction.
Exactly. Now we just quickly insert them into the gauntlet, and then we can get this show started. Oh, somehow I lost the spear I was going to put Tanos's head on along the way. Oh well, but I think I'll just make a new one.
The Rune Sockets of Finitude, Part 1. Talia and the Digging Up the Countryside Evil had been able to get hold of all the Stones of Finitude. Now, all